We can follow him all the way to the airport. I'll announce our position so he knows we're here. Sitka traffic, Cessna 6 Charlie Mike, 8 miles southeast. We'll be straight in for runway 29er. We have the caravan in sight.
Traffic, caravan 25 Tango is on final, runway 29.
Follow the caravan all the way in. Add a notch of flaps and slow down a bit. We can't land until he's off the runway.
Alright, chopping the power.
Okay, maneuver is necessary to start lining up with the runway.
November 176, Charlie Mike is 5 miles out to the west, inbound for runway 24. Alright, he's on the ground, so go ahead and fly her on in.
Slow down to 110 knots. Slow to 65 knots and add the rest of the flaps as we slow down. Let's maintain 65 knots on final. Sitka traffic, Cessna 6 Charlie Mike on final for runway 29er.
Okay. Full flaps, we are on final.
Sitka traffic, caravan 25 Tango is clear of the runway.
Okay, the runway is ours.
There's 80 knots. Seventy-five. There's 70. 65. 60. And touchdown. Brakes.
Nice landing.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Okay.